This feels annoying.
Okay.
For lack of a better word.
All right.
On not a strict like back to back, but like over the next 24 hours, assuming we don't have like another competition.
Oh my God.
I want to schedule like maybe a dozen groups. Because basically the three questions I was asking everybody when I was in here, I was like, do you know anything about the two votes? Do you know anything about alliances? Is there anything else you want to share with me? And the alliances one brought up tons of conversations. And like, but I told people, I was straight up, I was like, hey, we know the game. If two people say, hey, like three people, five, whatever it is, one person comes up and says, hey, I want to work with you. Like, you can't be like, no. Like, that's just not how the game works.
Yeah.
And we all know that. So it's just like, so what I'm thinking about doing is doing like basically a dozen 10-minute like group meetings with, that way we get together like the group that Tiffany's talking about, the group that all, basically the groups I heard about probably be like four or five. And then also like seven random groups, just give people an opportunity to talk and see where lines lie.
What's the goal?
The goal would be to allow for me to see, to sit in on different groups and just see where, how those groups talk.
This, I'm just going to give
you. No, I'm open. Because as I describe it, I'm like, this sounds like a lot, but.
I would feel, if I didn't know you as well as I do, you know, I would feel paranoid. If this is Frenchie doing it, I feel incredibly paranoid. Okay. It's basically what created my original paranoia. I see different groups of people going into Frenchie's room.
Okay.
You know, like I'd see like the same group of people. And if I see, I was like, okay, and if I see people, different groups going to your room, I keep asking myself the question of like, wait, why is he pulling in?
Is this a random group or is this an alliance group?
I was like, wait, why is he pulling in like Brittany, Whitney? I was like, wait a second. Wait, what is that about?
Yeah.
And then you pull in like another one. I was like, maybe it has a couple red herrings in there, but like some of these are real.
Yeah.
That's what I would be asking myself. But if you think you would get more information from it, then it's
might be worth the paranoia. But
it might be worth, so that's my perspective.
No, I wanted to ask an opinion. Mm-hmm. So I did ask an opinion because I'm like kind of like